Thanks, Tom. I will.
Good luck, Sam.
Are you talking to me?
So, duh, I'm telling you that my brother is totally cuckoo. He thinks I want to take over his share of our business. We own a car dealership, right to drive. Use Nipponese cars, best quality. We built a booming business from scratch and then he went mad. We even shared one code to our safe box. He must have, I know have. We used to be proud of that. Sure, our accountant Angela knew both halves. Otherwise, we'd both always have to stay at office. But we trusted each other. Do you understand? And then the asshole kicked me out and took my half of the business, reducing me to eating these rats. Shut the fuck up! Not only that, he also went off his rock. Says it's me who's taking over, not him. Can you believe that? I want to bring him back to his senses. I want someone to find out his half of the code, sneak into the dealership, take the papers from the safe box and bring them to me. So that I could show him who's listed as the owner there and prove it was him who kicked me out, not the other way around. Maybe that could bring his sanity back. Listen, it's very complicated. Listen, my half of code is 1, 2, 3, 4.
You guys are something.
Just learn his half of the code and get me those papers from the safe box. I'll make it worth your while. Now we'll see. Yes, we'll see. You'll see who's really insane. You'll just have to admit it. Where are the documents? You have them already, no? We won't weasel out of truth this time. Soon all will see the kind of brother he is. That bastard. We'll get the documents from that safe box. Then his mask is coming off. I don't know, he's writing all that shit all over the place. Well, he's wrong. I just need those documents. Can't do anything without them. He's got a heart of stone. I don't have a brother. He's a monster.
All that mind disarming training is paying off big time.
Great find. Okay, this I could definitely use. Nice.
You can make some carry stuff or track flat. If you got
first port. The service one says good price. Click on tune wheels and stuff too. Ends up being a lot cheaper than burning gas. You can even use them as guards, but that's just a waste of food if you ask me. I probably eat more than a dog does, but sucks as a guard in comparison.
Well, yeah. A dog is man's best friend. But keeping these as pets? Thank you very much.
You can get used to them. They're good as long as you keep them fed. When hungry, though, they just keep looking at you, you know. No matter how good you train them.
Well, no shit. We should keep looking around, too. Just in case Setup decides to pay a visit. We miss him? He might gobble us all up.
Thank you. should be.
Sleep tight.
Something to chew on right about now. Thank you.
This is a real prize. Мьядорна.
About Torik the Bull and the Sea Serpent?
Ah, that one. Yes, I have.
How about the one when the submariners, when they still used the sail, met a mutant 7 times larger than their sub?
That one I know even better than...
Ah, fuck! What the... Guys, we're getting drowned!
Glad I had this. Отличная находка.
Thank you.
Skedica.
Too many of you guys around. Use this. Thank you.
Sweet dreams.
All smiles and niceties, and the next thing you know, he's the new boss, and all who oppose them are dead.
That just means those kings were weak like the submariners. He can't do that to us. He'll shear them all like the sheep they are.
Got to watch out not to get sheared instead. I heard he did this to some serious people once. They all thought the cat was not a threat to the world.
Pity on him. Just cut his ears off. That made the bitch shut up. Stuck with her mouth open.
Ed, Sam here. I have the suits.
Great, sir. Let's meet at the HQ building. Do you read?
Хорошо. At the HQ building. Sam out. Open sesame! Never leave home without a med kit. Be of use. Ed, Sam again. I'm in position.
Reading you loud and clear, Sam. I'm going full ahead. We'll be there in a couple of minutes. Meet me at the seafront.
Roger that, Ed. Sam out.